can tell you people they were the devil's children. Bonnie and Clyde began their evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah way. They robbed a store and hightailed out of that town. Got clean away in a stolen car. Advanced their reputation and made the graduation into the banking business. Reached for the sky, sweet talking Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded dollars in the jukebox back. Now one brave man, he tried to take them alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about it. To be public enemy number one, running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they knew that pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up there just to welcome the sun and the morning dew. Reliable information, a federal deputation laid a deadly ambush. When Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine, a half a dozen carbines opened up on them. Bonnie and Clyde, they lived a lot together, and finally together, they died.